No, we're playing Barbarian Onslaught, the Secret of Steel. And I have to fix the microphone. It's a pretty long flash game, and I think if you could buy it, I would do it. It's pretty good. Oh, God damn it. If they can hit you, they can be a real pain in the ass. I haven't finished this game yet. I've come to the final boss, but it's pretty fucking hard. When I got this red color here, it means that I got rage. And means I can one shot any foe, nearly, not bosses and such. That will be so I don't have to hit them multiple times. Gosmog. People like Gosmog there, the black ogre with shield, he can't be one shot. But he will definitely get a lot of damage. And you saw that win contest thing where I had to spam my spacebar. If you win that, you'll get rage too. And they'll walk back, so you got the opportunity to one-shot them there too, or make a finishing move as you call it too. We're going to play through this game. But they can be annoying as fuck if they are used, if they can hit you, as I said earlier. And some of these spells are explosive. And I won't use my rage on this guy, I won't use on this. Because the other one was more weak. Maps, because you'll get a lot of enemies to watch you. I love the combat scenery in this. Pick it up already. That was an explosive barrel. When you're in rage, you can see the explosive barrel light up red, and that means that it's an explosive barrel. Get this with me. That was an explosive barrel. I didn't know they could blow up by walking on them. Die already. And oh god, these spiders, they're so fucking annoying. They'll probably see me die a lot of times due to them. Oh! Die already, you stupid bastard. They're pretty weak, but they're fucking hard to catch. Was pretty much, yeah, that was the final one. Now we're at the Nameless Woods. We started in the Barbarian Stronghold, which we cannot travel to, and then the Foothills, the Dark Plains, and now the Nameless Woods. Let's go get it. can tell. Oh, you get it. Look, these are two explosive barrels. And I don't want to blow these up. Because, oh, fuck! Yeah, he blew himself up. Ah, oh, I love this game. Oh, it's pretty easy to get rage if you just strong them. Power attack them. Yeah. And if you use the height advantage, you'll be able to kick them over, and then you can use your finishing moves on them. I think that's pretty handy. And always keep that in mind. Look, if you jump and you hit them, they'll fall over. Fuck you. Do that forever. You will get the hit eventually. And that guy is going down. Awesome the destroyer. Yeah, bring it on. Shoot, nozzle. Look, that's what I meant. When I hit him there, he'll fall off. And then he'll... Yeah, you know. Die.